aye mi. Baba Labule Yarisi, come and ye. Buhari has dropped another one. Oji gbejule, in a state of bengbem, in a state of wallowism, in a state of shaku-shaku. Oji gbejule ni one time. Where is he done? Ibo Naji say, where was the estimation carried out? Buhari said they took away 5 million Nigerians out of poverty at the National Social Investment Program. Program Olori Buruku, who organized that stupid program? That you lifted 5 million Nigerians out of extreme poverty. Explain to us how they were able to lift the 5 million out of extreme poverty. 5 million, kiss 100,000, 5 million Nigerians out of poverty. But not is she? 5 million. It is the truth about the matter. They did not. Let us be honest. Is it from the agricultural sector they lifted the 5 million? Agricultural sector, till date we are still importing food. We know the promises Buhari government promised us before he came into power in 2015. Is it the road networking? Many of our children, the youth are dying on the road. Bad road. Road do bad. The gone. Nigerian road is extremely bad. Oh, bad. The Koja bad. It's the baddest road in the baddest part of the world. Nigerian road. Yemi. See road. You see road, you run away. You see road, you jackpot. You see road, you run mad. Road in Nigeria. is extremely dangerous. Dangerous buruku. And you have the guts to tell us you lifted 5 million. 5 million, give me a 100,000, okay? Give me a 5 million. Please, if the 5 million is existing in this country, please gather, I want to have a family meeting. 5 million. 5 million people lifted out of poverty is enough to empower another 5 million people out of poverty. So 5 million empowered to bring people out of poverty is equivalent to bringing another 5 million out of poverty. What am I saying? I don't understand what I'm saying because it is so painful. Won't do me, God. It's very, very painful. Won't do me. The state of Sompi, Sompi. Is it the power sector? It is the what? If I go and look at the list of the corrupt sectors in Nigeria. Electronics. Number two, Fashola. Molebi Fashola. Number two, the most corrupt sector in Nigeria. Police A1. How did they lift 5 million out of poverty? Bo no shake the estimation. How was the estimation carried out? How was the calculation carried out? That is what I want to know. Move more. Honestly speaking, I will tell you the truth. I'm not among the 5 million that is taken out of poverty, but I need to be taken out of poverty. So for me, no, you explain to me, is it the 10,000 naira Osinbajo was sharing before election that lifted 5 million people out of poverty? 10,000 naira, hear me? Is 10,000 naira capable of lifting anybody out of poverty in this country when everything in this country is expensive? He was sharing 10,000 naira in the market square. Few months to election, no. Election has ended now. No 10,000 naira for market women again. Traders' money, nobody sees traders' money again. But few months to election, Osinbajo has money. There is money. Ego, ego, kudi. To share to market women. Election has ended. No 10,000 naira for traders' money again. And they lifted 5 million Nigerians out of extreme poverty. We need to know them. I want to see them. Please bring out their name, bring out their identity. Let them prove, let the Nigeria see he truly you lifted 5 million out of poverty. Stop lying. I don't have anything against Buhari's administration, but I'm against lying. I'm against it. I'm not saying he's lying. If you can provide the calculation, if you can provide the estimation, he's okay with me. And I want to see those 5 million that was lifted out of poverty. We need to have family discussion. Let those 5 million tell us how the federal government was able to lift them out of poverty. Poverty in Nigeria, it is the highest state of poverty in the world. There is no poverty that is higher than the poverty in Nigeria. Baba Labule, the Nigeria of today is the capital of poverty in the world. Nigeria has taken over poverty from India. We are the giant of Africa, the capital of poverty. There is no nation in the world, in this continent, under this continent, in the sun, under the sun, above the sun, that is higher than us when it comes to poverty. Nigeria is so poor that even other nations that are poor, we look at Nigerian citizens and say, truly, truly, Nigeria is poor. It's not that we are poor in mineral resources. And it's not that we are poor. It's because we have poor leaders. Subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos, more information, more news, more stories around the world, within Nigeria, and all over the world. God bless you. We love you so much. Subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you very much.